5 people in custody today after coming ashore in Jupiter. Take a look at exclusive pictures from Chopper 5 shortly after they made it to the beach. Border Patrol and the Jupiter Police Department took them into custody along A1A. No word yet on what country they're from. You may remember more than 30 people from Haiti came ashore yesterday on Juneau Beach.